Mind sport, Wikipedia article audio. A mind sport, or as it's more commonly referred to an altsport, is a game of skill where the competition is based on a particular type of the intellectual ability as opposed to physical exercise. Etymology. Games called mind sports. The first major use of the term was as a result of the Mind Sports Olympiad in 1997. The phrase had been used prior to this event, such as backgammon being described as a mind sport by Tony Buzan in 1996. Tony Buzan was also a co-founder of the Mind Sports Olympiad. Bodies such as the Memory Council use the term retrospectively. It is a term that became fixed from games trying to obtain equal status to sports. For example, from 2002, British Minister for Sport, Richard Caborn, said, "I believe we should have the same obligation to mental agility as we do to physical agility. Mind sports have to form UK national bodies and get together with the government to devise an acceptable amendment to the 1937 Act that clearly differentiates mind sports from parlour board games." Many of the game's official bodies which had come together for the Mind Sports Olympiad, formed larger organisations such as the Mind Sports Council and International Mind Sports Association. With IMSA organizing the World Mind Sports Games in Beijing 2008 for contract bridge chess, go, draughts and Xiongqi, many other bodies have lobbied for inclusion, such as the International Federation of Poker, which won provisional membership at the annual Congress of Sport Accord in Dubai in 2009. The term also includes mental calculation or memory disciplines as presented in international competitions such as the Mental Calculation World Cup and the World Memory Championships. As well as many board games, chess, and card games, other disciplines that have been described as mind sports are speed reading, e-sports, computer programming and cybersecurity war games. Other events that have been included where the physical element is comparable to the mental component, such as when the official Mind Sports South Africa accepted speed texting as a mind sport.